Simon uit de Verenigde Staten dacht dat hij een heel normaal bakje sla had gekocht. Maar daar zat iets bijzonders in.
En toen zag ik... At first what I thought was another bit of lettuce at the bottom. And then I realized that it was a frog. Just sitting there perfectly still. And I kind of shouted and was like, oh my god!
I feel like his name is Tony.
Ja, natuurlijk best bijzonder. Een levend dier in je eten. Maar voor Simon is het extra speciaal om een kikker te vinden.
When I was a kid, I had leukemia and I was given a 50-50 chance of surviving. And I was very sick in the hospital for a long time. And when I was in the hospital, I begged my parents for the stuffed animal from the gift shop. And I had this tree frog with me the entire time through that experience. And Tony himself just, he feels like such a little survivor that it was really beautiful having this full circle moment. It made me very emotional and it really felt like a Christmas miracle.
Hi baby.
Het is buiten te koud om Tony vrij te laten. Dus besluit Simon hem als huisdier te houden. Hij gaat naar de winkel om een terrarium voor hem te kopen om in te leven.
And I went to check on him and he was gone. And so we all started, you know, freaking out a little bit. And within a couple of moments I looked over and I saw that he was up on the door frame, really high up in the kitchen. And I was like, oh my god, there he is.
There's a little escape artist. He's going back in his little tank.
Inmiddels zit hij in zijn echte hok in plaats van een slabakje. En zo vieren ze gezellig samen kerst.